Sharks, Preds here on the road. The Sharks, a big underdog, of course, against these Predators. And the Predators are minus 240 or so, and the total here is 6. And this is a spot for me. I'm going to have to be on the Sharks here in this one. The Sharks 0-3-1 so far, all those games at home. Yeah, they are. And I don't care. I'm going to take San Jose. This is a death trap for them, too. It's an absolutely terrible spot, but I'm not into it on the Predators here at minus 240 now. I mean, it does seem to be a runaway favorite at this point, but I don't think the Predators have looked good enough. And are the Sharks also down there as one of the worst teams? Yes, they are. I mean, they went, you know, they couldn't win any game at home even so far, losing to Vegas, Colorado, Carolina, and Boston. 4 tough teams. This might be the easiest game out of all of those, right? To play Nashville, still an okay team, for sure. But I like San Jose, plus 1.5, minus $1.20. Look, these guys are not good. Do not try this at home, but I'm trying it on the road tonight with the Sharks and Blackwood in net. Blackwood had the, you know, he's had the better numbers over him and Kakinen so far. So I'm going to try him here. Let me see, make sure the goalies are in place.
Neither
of these guys confirmed here just yet with Sarish and Blackwood. Blackwood 0-1-1 with a 3.36 ERA. For Sarish, she's 2-3 with a 2.85 goals against. Nashville has 2 wins from 5 starts so far this season and have gone 1-1 at home this season. Give me another puck line. This one's the Sharks today. Nashville has won, you guys, 7 straight meetings from the Sharks, including the games played here. Let's see. Last year, Nashville won on the road 6-3. They won at home 4-1. Okay.